Hi, I'm Hadas from I Can Canva. Welcome to my channel and to the Canva Snacks, a series of bite-sized tutorials in less than 5 minutes to teach you how to use Canva at its best. Please subscribe so you'll get notified every time a Canva Snack is uploaded to the channel, and you're most welcome to also join my Facebook community called I Can Canva. Although in Hebrew, you can easily translate and enjoy free tips, tricks, and lots of inspiration. So, are you ready? Let's go! So I have this amazing design and all I have to do now is add some music. So let's go to the audio tab on the left black menu, just click on audio, and here you have some recently used music if you did, and you have subcategories like epic, travel, trap, piano, etc. You can just click on see all next to each category. If you want to have a taste of the music to see if it fits your design, just click on this little play button on the thumbnail. Then you'll have a few seconds to get the vibe. Not the right one, so let's just search for something happy. And let's see what we'll get here. Now you get some more options down here. By searching happy, you have happy instrumental, advertising, club, pop instrumental. It goes on and on, so you have so many options. If you have a pro account, you can go up here and click on this little icon and then just filter your results to vocals or instrumentals only, or maybe just the free available soundtracks. So let's say I want only instrumental, apply filters, and let's go ahead and listen to some. Okay, this is cute. Let's be more specific since we're talking about new arrivals for summer 2021. Let's look for summer. Ooh, I like that. So if I want to add this to my design, all I have to do is click on its name right here. So let's just click on that. It will be added right here at the bottom left corner. And you can listen to it. Now you see that this white bar here has changed to this music menu. What you can do here is you have the gray stripes and you have the colored blue stripes. This is the relative part of the music that is going to be played. Since our design is 5 seconds long, we can make this up to 30 seconds long. I can just go back to the music, click down here on Starfields, and then you see that it changed. So everything that is colored is what is actually going to be played. So if you don't want it to start from the beginning and you have some cool part at the middle, you can just move it around and listen to it and see where you want it to start and end. Maybe here. Okay, I can pause this and then I can go up here to the volume button and click on the volume button and change the volume so it will not be too loud. If you change your mind, you can just delete this and pick a new music. Then you'll have to download this as an MP4, a presentation, or a website for the music to play. Do notice that you can add only one audio file to your design, whether you have one page or 100. You can also go to the Upload tab and upload your own music and add it to your design. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the snack. Now, if you don't own a pro account and you'd like to give it a try, I will be very happy to give you 45 days to try out Canva Pro for free. No strings attached. You'll find the link in the comments below. I'll see you all next time. Bye.